Right now, the future of an historic building is unclear after a heavy snow forced its roof to buckle last week. Police have blocked off access to the LF Pike and Son building, the 122-year-old men's clothing store, also known as the Blue Store, closed down in 2011. Owner Leslie Dean says the roof has leaked over the years, and Dean also says at this point she does not know what will end up happening to her store.
We're going to start taking it apart a little bit at a time, see how bad it is. If it's horrible, and I hope it's not, we'll have to make up our minds to maybe take it down or take down part of it.
The store was originally built in 1884 as just a temporary structure at the time. It's now part of Norway's downtown National Historic District.